like going for a ride? Hold on, Nick. Bike modders around here. Huh, wind fishing. That must be Kadua. Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Sila Rovac.
Why? New Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Sila left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's home.
Got it. Jaunta's hope. Faster way. Are you CeeLo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh, yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
Send the coordinates.
Hey, CeeLo, how do I use those,
mag disruptors. Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Guess I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
All right. Let's go, Nix. Turbine, but now my exit's blocked.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, though. I mean, you are really good at this.
No, yeah, I am. You'd just think there'd be an easier way to get an atmospheric accelerator.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter.
Sorry, where were we?
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
The Empire stole it?
I gave it to them. In exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, the good news is, they won't have it for much longer.
God, whoa.
Disruptors. You got it. Hit the button, Nix. Why do I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike?
Well, I could have used something off the shelf, but this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge of that.
Thank you.
guess we're doing this. Oh. I have your accelerator. It looks like this place can't run without it.
I told you it has some serious kick. And hey, with the winds back to their natural course, you'll have a way out.
Ready, Nix? Thank you. What did I tell you, CeeLo? Easy.
I never should have made this. At least now, it'll be used for something good.
Good is a bit of a stretch.
Well, I like you a lot more than I like the Empire. Where's your speeder? I'll just juice the repulsor here, and you're all set. Bet it's strong enough to ride double now.
Oh, really?
I meant your little pet there.
Yeah, me too. That's what I meant. Thanks. I should go.
See you around, Kay.
Now, this is more like it. Hang on tight. Okay, Waka. My theater's been modded.
Nice. Meet me at the Marketplace Cantina. It's, more private than the calls. I'll fill you in there.
Property, huh? How can I say no?
Thank you.
Hey, with the nav computer and your repairs, how much am I gonna owe you?
Kay, we're friends. We'll get to that.
I wouldn't call us friends.
You will, because I just found you an EML 850 compatible nav computer. And since I know what I'm doing, it's free.
What's the catch?
No catch. There's this old wreck buried in Amberine, and it's loaded with compatible parts.
It's not stripped already?
Look, I mean, we tried. The winds picked up, and not all of us have fancy speeders. Then part of it collapsed and sealed it off.
Can't I just, like, boost one off a pike cruiser or something?
Not possible. Trailblazer's a custom job. Off-the-shelf parts won't cut it. You're lucky I even remember this wreck. Even luckier that I have a plan. I just, need a Class 11 power core.
And where exactly am I supposed to get that?
All kinds of places. Like, you know, Imperial compounds.
We barely made it out of that space station alive. You trying to get me locked up?
I'm just trying to get your ship fixed. You're welcome. And don't die, all right?